What's the best exercise for weight loss? People trying to lose weight often find that diet is not effective in shedding pounds, nor in keeping them away after the diet program has ended. Doctors and healthcare professionals now recommend a combination of watching food intake and exercising to burn excess calories. Around a pound a week is the best rate of weight loss. It is easy to become unsure of what kind of exercise is best for permanent weight loss. Many people join a gym in the hopes of becoming fitter, but rapidly become disheartened, and end up asking, "What's the best exercise for weight loss?" Motivation is the key factor to losing weight with an exercise regime. Anyone wishing to lose weight should consider what they enjoy doing, or what kind of activity will encourage them to keep coming back. Some may find that a martial art fills them with enthusiasm, while others may prefer a daily jog in the park. There are two main types of exercise, and when considering what's the best exercise for weight loss for an individual, it's important to try and find exercises which include both. Aerobic exercise works by increasing the heart rate and oxygen intake levels. This causes the body to burn more calories in order to compensate for the increased energy demands. These activities include using a stationary bike, walking, swimming, football, and basketball, for example. Cardio fitness is not always the best type of weight loss program. Anaerobic exercise, sometimes called strength or resistance training, doesn't increase the heart rate, but instead builds muscles through short bursts of energy. This type of activity includes weightlifting, sports day activities such as push-ups, squats, and using resistance bands. An ideal exercise program combines both of these types of exercise. Workouts in gyms will often involve a few minutes on a cross trainer, and then a few minutes lifting weights. Other activities such as kickboxing combine rapid aerobic exercise with bursts of anaerobic strength training. When considering what's the best exercise for weight loss, then the time that is available to perform these exercises, plus level of fitness at the beginning, may limit the choices available. For someone with difficulty moving, a combination of strength training and cardio would not be advisable. A series of 30-minute walks in the park can improve body fitness and general health, and is a good way of building up towards something more high intensity. Strength training will also help to improve the body, and prevent injury when more active sports are begun. For diabetics, evidence suggests that brief cardio exercise was good at helping to control blood sugar. When combined with strength training, the latter has previously been shown to help control blood sugar and improve HbA1c scores. A few 45-minute sessions 3 to 5 times a week of both walking and weights training can do even better than this. Diabetics should not debate the different types of exercise, but instead combine them in interval training for the best effects. Burning calories is the most effective method of losing weight and keeping it off, and it is not necessary to debate what the best types of exercise for weight loss are, as a combination of strength and aerobic exercise provides a lot of benefits to the individual. And if you want to learn more, I recommend you click the link in the description to find out everything you need to know to change your body and improve your health by following our expert plan. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter and Google+. Thank you for watching and see you next time.